Investigators identified two men who died in a murder-suicide. 18-year-old Austin Miguel Frisch and 22-year-old Gregory Biffle's bodies were found at a gas station in Brooksville early Monday morning. Troopers say that Miguel Frisch and a woman were in a vehicle when Biffle came up to the vehicle, fired several shots, hitting and killing Miguel Frisch in the passenger seat. He then turned the gun on himself. The woman was not hurt.